believe it's 5 years.
We've trained well over 1,000 people now. We've had, I think it's 826 now into employment. What we do with this program is we give people the opportunity to change.
I was applying for carpentry jobs every day, but not having the experience, it was hard to get a foot in. I got in contact with Prince's Trust.
Because there's no job opportunity, I decided to move to London, but it was very difficult at the beginning. I couldn't speak English at all. After that, I met with Land Securities.
The whole program is based on partnership working. We couldn't do it if we didn't have partners. It's amazing what you can achieve when you get like-minded people around the table.
The mission is that every young person who wants to work should be able to work.
Turco Sport is an organization which helps usually to young people to get into employment, providing them work experiences, skills, prepare them for interviews, and they give me huge support. 3 years I'm working now at Land Securities. The most interesting thing for me is that every day I can meet new people.
Partnerships are key to Circle's success, and our partnership with Land Securities enables us to access entry-level jobs from their supply chain. The Get Employed programme, the model that we try and operate, is to bring as many voices to the young people as possible. So the training is all geared towards the end goal of getting a job, but it's real training, it's real work experience, and it's real support.
It takes an awful amount of courage sometimes for people to make those changes, and I'm just in awe of them every time they do it, you know, overcoming these barriers.
My great moment was definitely the Employment Award 2014. It gave me lots of confidence and I felt recognised, and it changed me for the best.
Our last program, which was sponsored by Land Securities, we had 30 young people go through, and at last stat count we're up to 24 into employment.
I've been employed now for 3.5 years since doing the program with Land Security.
There is real opportunity to grow the customer service element right across the business. We started all of this in London, but now we're delivering across our retail business as well. So I think there's real opportunity there across our shopping centres. As the programme expands, it's so that it doesn't get too large that we lose the personal touch, because I think it's that personal touch that's really important, because we do get to know the candidates, we know our employers, they know us and they trust us.
I won an award 2 years ago with Land Security, and it's really good to see that they're still helping people like me.
Thanks to Land Securities, they provide me with courses. I'm studying now accountancy. For me to have a job is not only money, but I will be able to stay in London. I think this is where my future is. I think I'm pretty happy.
Every year I love the awards. I'm proud every day to be part of it. This isn't just about Land Securities, this is about all of our partners. It's about everybody that comes together to make this a success.